Hey guys, we're out here today at the United Albion Mine, and I want to tell you the story of a kid called Wallace. So, more people lived in northern Steiglitz out here in the bush than what they actually did in Steiglitz Township themselves. So in 1894, the 8th of July, 10 o'clock in the morning, young Wallace was on his way to Sunday school. His father was John Wallace. He worked in the New Year's mine not far from here, and he was the blacksmith. Now, young Wallace was told on a number of occasions not to come into the United Albion mine and ride the bob. The bob was a big swing arm that basically pumped up and down. And this particular morning, the United Albion mine was doing pumping operations. The kids had come down here and they were riding the bob. Sadly, young Wallace had fallen off the bob, and at its lowest point, as the bob came down, it basically touched the ground and crushed his skull to a pulp. So he was killed instantly, and a really tragic story of a young kid out here in northern Steiglitz. And I mean, how sad. He was on his way to Sunday school. You just, tragic. So I've covered this place before. The mine here did go down over 1,000 feet, and it was destroyed by fire in the later 1800s. So all that remains today is the brickwork. So I'll just give a little scout about so you can see what's here at the United Albion Mine. So it's just brickwork and bolts. All the boilers were all sold off and they were sent out to other areas. And when you look down here, this is where the shaft would have been, the poppet head, and over in the distance you have a very large mullock heap. And not much, as I said, remains here today. But this place, as I said, many, many stories to tell. And if you ever get a chance, come out here and walk through the bush. And it's completely an interesting place. All right, guys, we'll leave it there.